Hi, I'm Dr. Johnny. We're talking the all-important consult today. Whenever I'm training, we sit down, we start to talk about what the goals are and where people are succeeding and failing. The consult is one of the most challenging things for an injector or anyone in aesthetic medicine for several reasons. And I use a mnemonic for myself and my staff, and I encourage people to come up with their own for their own clinic. I take you through mine for learning, and people have asked me, what does the N negotiate stand for? What are we negotiating? A lot of people wonder, is it money? The farthest thing that we negotiate is money, because it's something you can't negotiate. Money is what it is, and everyone gets a full face consult. The money falls where it is. And personally for me, I don't have financial discussions with my patients. Most important thing we can do is separate those two things so you don't make a mistake and use money as an altering point for what we do. Certainly they can pick apart what they want to do when what you recommend that makes financial sense, but everyone needs a full face consult. What we're negotiating is what we are willing to do. Some people might come in wanting 2 vials of lip filler and have hollow temples and hollow cheeks. That isn't gonna look good. We have to educate and negotiate with our patient what is gonna look good and what we're willing to do. Now, you might be willing to do ultimately 2 vials of lip filler, but only when the masseters, the cheek, the temple, and the loose skin tissue that's possibly around the mouth region is treated. Then it would be appropriate. But a lot of our patients don't know this, and nor should they. There's a lot of information and misinformation out there. And our aesthetic eye and developing that is one of the most important things that we do. We also are negotiating results, because there's so much information out there. People think that they can get a given result for maybe, say, a downturned mouth. So they come in, this is only my problem. I just want a little bit of this. We all see that. Well, it's fat pads, it's the SMAS potentially lowering, it's fat that may be in the face that wasn't there before, muscle movement, all kinds of reasons, preauricular hollows. So we're negotiating in our mind what result we can get with given treatments and conveying it to the patient. The wild card in here, there's a bit of guesstimating. We never know. Is 1 vial of Sculptor gonna be enough to fill here? Do we need to add filler? Are they gonna need threads? But we're forced to guesstimate depending on our experience. So we're negotiating those things. That's what end in negotiating means. Let us know about your consult below. Subscribe to this channel and comment. We're all here educating and learning, and that's what I love about our YouTube channel. So stay tuned to keep your skin and body beautiful, healthy, and vibrant.